we've applied a hypo to the wall, some surfactant in that to make it grip. We've gone all the way around. This is a test section we've just done. As you can see, it's pretty grubby, but it's cleaned up nice. Re-hit this top section again. All we're doing is a pump sprayer.